are back on the WWE app. Randy Orton, who earlier tonight told Daniel Bryan, I'm going to hurt you.
And his opponent from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Well, Daniel Bryan trying to psych himself up through his normal pre-match ritual as he makes his way to the ring, but make no mistake about it, this is a Daniel Bryan that, well, at least in his mind, was embarrassed this past Monday night on Raw when officials, doctors stopped a matchup against Randy Orton because of an injury. Daniel Bryan insisted he could continue to go on in that matchup, and he said all it did was prove to the world what they've been thinking all along, that he's the weak link.
How could it not? It looks like he was.
Orton and Bryan clash over on Sci-Fi.